Aerosmith from 1973. Maybe that one gets your wings.
Yeah.